Chapter 2 Nouns. Rakesh, Peter and Rizwan are friends. They went to Delhi for an outing. Rizwan's sister Shabana and Peter's brother Harry also followed them. Rakesh went there with his mother. They had also visited a zoo. They saw tigers, lions, giraffes, elephants, monkeys and leopards in the zoo. Rakesh offered some bananas to one of the monkeys. Shabana purchased some peanuts there. All of them were happy. Happiness could be seen on their faces. Now, pay your attention. Rakesh, Peter, Rizwan, Shabana, Harry, sister, mother, brother. These are the names of persons. Tiger, lion, giraffe, elephant, monkey. These are the names of animals. Banana, peanuts. Names of goods and things. Delhi, zoo. Names of places. Happiness, state of feelings. Definition. Noun is a naming word which includes the names of both living and non-living things. Nouns also include feelings. Common nouns. Definition. Common nouns are names of those people, places, things, animals, and so on which come under the same category or class. Common nouns are described in general. They are not specific. For example, boy, girl, school, etc. For example, 1. Dogs are faithful. 2. The city is very nice. Here, dogs and city are common nouns as they do not have any specific name. Proper nouns. Definition. Proper nouns tell us about special names. For example, the names of people, places, months, days, planets, special occasions, books, epics, etc. Proper nouns always begin with a capital letter. For example, Prakash, Delhi, Mercury, the Taj Mahal, and so on. For example, 1. Jackie is my faithful dog. 2. Bengaluru is a nice city. Our festivals, special occasions are also included in the list of proper nouns. Now it is clear from the examples that dog and city come under the same category of common nouns, as they don't have specific names, whereas in case of proper nouns, dog and city is replaced by their specific names, Jackie and Bengaluru, respectively.